Cassie with Off-Leash Canine Training of Rochester and Syracuse. And this is Kai, an 8-month-old Siberian Husky. This big playful pup comes to us to learn some self-control and to make his owner's lives with him more enjoyable. Kai is super playful and takes his play a little too far. He doesn't really know when to stop, becomes a little rough. He likes to jump and mouth people to get them to play with him. His owners would just really like to be able to calm him down when necessary and end playtime. He also makes walks pretty unenjoyable at the moment. His owners would really like to walk with him and just have fun. Kai is also a counter surfer extraordinaire. What he wants, he will get. So you need to try and teach him some boundaries and some respect in those manners. Kai knows some basic commands. He just doesn't always complete them. Let's see what he will do for me today. Come here, buddy. Kai, Kai. Kai. Come here, Kai. Today. Check back in 2 weeks and you'll see Kai's amazing transformation. Hi, yes.
week board and train with off-leash canine. I totally recommend it. Before he had it, he didn't even sit still this long. So it's nice to be able to walk with him and have him stay with me instead of running off.